scam. Because if I can have her heart, why can't I have her fat?
So this woman is pissed that her friend can't donate her fat to give her a bigger butt. Why is that the case? If you inject a large amount of somebody else's fat into your body can react with a massive inflammatory effect and you could die. So when people undergo organ transplants, they are put on anti-rejection medications that suppress their immune response, and they stay on that medication for the rest of their lives. Not worth it to get a bigger booty.